So the biggest thing probably is making sure that the body is prepared to do any sort of these activities. So it's where we kind of tell people you need to work on your core. So if you have a strong core musculature, you're probably not going to get your hips or knees into bad positions when you're doing activities to potentially then get that injury itself.